Late breaking, a mother accused of trying to kill her children and then herself will stay behind bars and far away from her kids. I'm Paul Folger.
I'm Jessica Schambach. Today, a judge ruled in favor of their father, who spoke exclusively to our cameras. Eyewitness News 5's Jessica Holloway has his reaction only on 5.
Jessica, investigators say the mother told her kids to take the pills so they could be together forever, but now it may be a long time before she gets to see them again.
30-year-old Rebecca Lynn Koehler walked quietly back to her jail cell after a judge awarded custody to the father of her two children.
At first, I thought somebody was playing a bad joke on me.
Warren Koehler was in class when he got the phone call that Rebecca checked into a hotel with their two kids, gave the children and herself multiple pills, and told them they'd be together forever. The couple has endured a lengthy custody battle. In a suicide note, investigators say Rebecca wrote, quote, "I am trying to protect two precious children caught in the middle." But did Warren ever think she was capable of this?
Part of me wants to say yeah, part of me wants to say no. Just gotta keep eyes on them and make sure they're gonna be okay. That's my biggest journey ahead right now.
The kids are already enrolled in a new school where their father lives in Texas, and he set up a counseling appointment for later this week. The judge asked the mother if she wanted to speak for herself today in the courtroom. We'll have details for what happened inside that courtroom coming up tonight at 6. Reporting live in Chickasha, Jessica Holloway, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Jessica, and according to court documents, the district attorney believes Koehler is a danger to herself and others, and the state doubts her mental competency.